Let's join this one. Greek city-states. Hello. Rules. CWB. Okay. Yes. Thanks. Yes, that's all implied there. Okay. So he's gonna go with the Greeks. Alright, this better not be a team battle. I don't want to do another team battle thing. If you're gonna host a one versus one, which the name of the game was, you should only have two slots here, not eight slots. People might get the wrong impression. Now we have a Nazi joining. Oh, come on, what kind of game is this? Yes, free-for-all. I mean, since he's gonna open up to a suggestion, let's do a free-for-all. I will take Macedon. CL. This is that guy. That's the guy from Black Butler. I don't know if anyone watches Black Butler or not. Oh wait, Greek City States? Should I be getting this much Kev? Probably not. Be right back, shitting. Yeah, that's good to know, man. Good to know. Man, Clarkster is taking his time picking a faction here. The suspense is killing my connection. Anyways, it's last man standing. Maybe I should go with the Romans. Because there's a Parthian faction here. We'll see. We shall see. We shall see. Well, since there's an Egyptian faction, let's go Roman. I will probably need some archers in case I do need to take on Parthia or Egypt. Now remember, this is not a specific build to beating any army here, especially a chariot faction army. But this is more of a generic general army where I can take on Greece, kind of take on Parthia, kind of take on Egypt. The reason why I'm bringing a fourth urban here, like, I'd probably drop down to three, is because I'm taking on the Greek city-states. Maybe. I don't know what Clarkster is gonna do. He's just sitting there, doing nothing. Maybe kick the Clarkster, that'll make it a 4 versus 4. Anyways, not going anywhere for a while. Grab a protein bar. Oh, come on, Nazi, is that really the... Sorry, I'm kind of hungry. It's too clear. The host is Clarkster. Oh! Is that right? What do you guys think? I mean, that could fit, because he did say he had to use the restroom. And now we have this guy just sitting here. Here it comes. Here come the scandals. The conspiracy theories. Nazi has left the game. Oh, come on. I want to take on this guy now. I mean, no, but let's see if the host comes back. If he's really playing the role. Or he could lie and say, oh, I'm still in the crapper. Now, we can monitor the Greeks and the Germans and see how they're doing. Might want to get a more infantry-centric build here. There's only one skirmish faction now. Look at Clarkster, he still hasn't picked the troops yet. Okay, now there's two skirmish factions. There, now he's buying troops. There we go, thank you! Dude, really? Who is on my team? Something creative? Alright. This guy's an idiot. Come on, guys. Holy cow, this is taking way too long. waiting on Clarkster again, huh? And this guy. The two troll people here. So, you can see how long we've been in here already. Should've kicked Clarkster. It's seven people right now in a last man standing scenario. All you gotta do is not fight and you win the battle. You win the game.
Victory is near at hand. If all do their duty as Romans, victory will be ours. Bend your backs to your tasks and all will be well. There stand the Greeks, ready to fight or die. Today, I think we should send as many of them as possible to Hades. Units on my orders.
We got the Greeks. And we got the Macedonians. Yeah, that's right. So we're gonna blitz Macedon first, whoever's Macedon. His name is Kyomp. Oh, I don't wanna kill him. I wanna kill Clark here. Okay, let's do a neutral stance here. And we'll see who takes the bait. Alright, so let's see who we're waiting for still. Two, Clarkster, okay. And something creative, the two troll players. Kyomp has left the game, great. Okay, since it's not scored resolution, that doesn't mean anything. Let's see which way the AI army goes. Now, if this is a scored resolution, then I'd be really upset that someone left an AI incompetent army there that we could all just get free points on. Oh, good lord, this game's taking way too long to get going. Coyote Alliance? Do it. Do an alliance. You know, I don't know if they're playing or not, but we can see their chat. Anyways, my right flank's pretty secure here because I got Mastodon's AI army. Then again, the Greeks could take advantage of that and see the AI army coming towards me and then hit me from the other side. So that could be a liability. So yeah, we are playing to be the last army standing. Who's on my team? Wow. See what you two started? I bet you're ready for Clarkster still. Oh wow, big surprise. Come on, guys. Holy cow. This is ridiculous. No Clarkster. Sandwich between Romans here. By the way, I haven't dismissed the notion that the host is Clarkster. I mean, it seems unlikely, but I wouldn't dismiss it just yet. Because he might have said that to throw people off. Who are we waiting for? Here we go. Here comes the Macedonian AI army. Let's go show the Armenian army over here. Ooh, a lot of cataphracts. Let's show the Parthian army. Oh, whose army is that? That is Coyote-erd. Here's the Parthian army hiding in the forest. That's CL. We have another hidden army. It's Clarkster's army. We can see his commander of Germania. Let's go look at the Julii, the guy who took my army. Did he really bring Javcav for a free-for-all CWB battle, 15k? That's him. Here are the Greeks. Who's coming towards me? Let's fight him. Crap, Macedonia's coming this way. This is going to be a huge crap fest over here. Let's go this way. So I can steer clear of the AI's warpath. Now remember, it's easy being the AI, but if I get stuck in a fight with the AI, I can get hit from behind. Here's Armenia killing these. Look at the AI just rushing with the archers. Man, that was a great attack. So you see how which way I'm coming? I'm coming this way. Oh, here comes Parthia. He's coming out, man. Yeah! Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Good job, CL. He's gonna put pressure on Armenia's rear, which is great. Look at the AI running his army across. That's gonna make his guys tired. Looks like the Greeks are running the hell out of here. No, I think he's gonna reposition himself behind. Or this way, so that he doesn't get hit from behind by me. Good. Armenia and Parthia. This should be a good fight, actually. Cataphracts versus Cataphracts. Let's see how many upgrades. Ooh, these cataphracts will get destroyed by Armenia. Armenia has gold cataphracts. See? Or, wait a minute. That's not gold, that's like silver, probably. I can tell I'm scored. Wait. That'll force me to come out faster. Nah, don't worry about it. Rum is chilling over here, shooting at Germania Clarkster. Man, Armenia's gonna slaughter that guy. He should have got more upgrades, this guy. Look, there's like one upgrade on this unit.
General flees! Press forward so the spirit of his army is broken too!
Here comes Germania. Look at Germania. He probably thought it was scored resolution, so he went for the easy kills against Greece's rear. Completely ignoring the fact that he was being attacked by Rome over here, he ran away from this fight. Take out these archers, I guess. Let's let these guys chill over here. Look at Clarkster. He still thinks this is a scored resolution. Clarkster. We should call him the Trollster. Okay, now he's turning back on Rome, I think. Let me turn off my missiles. No one's behind me. Good. They're nice and clustered. I could just run over there and surround him. That'd be funny. Yeah, as I thought, Armenia is just running over Parthia. They had no upgrades on those troops. Let's see, how's Germania doing? Getting his butt kicked. Well, he still has all these cab units over here. I'll keep an eye on Germania, because he might send his cab this way. Yep, here he comes. He wants to avoid the fair fight, so he can hit people from behind. They, oh man, F this. Oh, something creative, you punk. Look at Germania, he's creating all these imbalances here by leaving the fight that was his. And he's gonna roam around, look for some attacks from behind.
Drive them from the battlefield.
I should kill Germania. Freaking troll. Look at Clarkster. He's going for those kills again. He actually thinks it's a scored resolution. See that? What an idiot. Seriously, what a bona fide idiot. I wish he would go. Alright, I think Rome's coming back over there. All that running he's been doing, his horses should be tired by now. Let's push him towards Armenia. Yeah, let's push him towards Armenia. We're gonna corral him towards those cataphracts. Freaking trollster. Yeah, keep going that way. This is called using your opponent's character flaws against him. Your allies. Your enemies' personality flaws. There you go. There you go. Let's all merge onto Germania here. Man, these horses must be exhausted at this point. He might actually try to leave the battlefield, let's see. No, he's just sitting there. So yeah, no fighting yet on my half. That sucks. But I really want this guy to go down. At the same time, I want to keep an eye on the big picture here. Here comes Greece. You know, we're all ignoring Juliet right now. Wow, look at that. Armenia just got strategically surrounded here. Because Greece is right up in Armenia's butt now. And now Germania is up in Armenia's... Or sorry, Germania's up in Germania's butt. Yeah, nah. I know Germana's gonna attack this guy from behind. So we'll let him be the weasel here. Anyways, Rome's descending out here. Remember, Rome got left behind because Germania just scattered once he lost his infantry. So Rome is sitting pretty right now. But it is marching this way. I know Germania can't resist. Oh, he's not attacking Armenia, I'm surprised. Oh, don't do that. Go into Phalanx, man. There you go. What is this? This is a Julii cav unit? Oh no, it's a German, sorry. What is this guy doing? I don't want to commit to a fight here because this guy's gonna hit me from behind.
The enemy general is running away. This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief. Be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear, and now they flee!
This army's still pretty much intact. But they are slightly weakened. Although with those, it might get some upgrades, maybe. We'll see. I'm gonna ignore his infantry. Warning, the Romaine attack. Let's bury these archers first. Man, these guys aren't trying to fight each other, the Julii and the... Let's go and slaughter these infantry units first. Hit these guys on the other side. Ooh.
The gods have filled the heart of the enemy general with fear. Now he
Look at these three, not doing anything.
Like a coward. Gods be praised! The enemy general is killed! Fear makes a home in our enemy's hearts!
This guy's gonna attack Parthia here. I think. Oh, CL isn't the Romans, he's the Parthians. Who's the Roman guy? Something creative, oh. Hey, there's still a unit here. Dude, don't attack me. I will chase you down. Okay. We'll just rid this. These guys, they're exhausted. They can't get away. This charge should obliterate these legionaries upon impact. There we go.
The gods be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear and now they flee!
Oh wait! Good game dev, Coyote. Who's Foos? He was the Greeks! Oh, sorry, I'm getting everything mixed up, sorry. Yeah, you gotta rest, man, all that trolling. Must be hard work. Now I can do this because this guy is, he has a turtle mentality. He's not even going to attack. I don't think something creative knows how to triple play this. Triple speed it. Triple speed, dude. Oh, dude, don't come towards me. If you do, I will kill you. Oh, that's fine. Alright, dude, you wanna fight? Let's fight. But you know, Dramani is gonna hit us from behind. Romaine, don't attack? Scare off these cav units. You wanted to fight? Let's fight. Let's have at it, man. Oh, shoot. Great, I lost a horse. Ooh, look at this. Look who has no protection right now. Let's smack into that thin red line. I'm surprised Dramani is not moving at all. Oh well. They're gonna miss their chance to help out their cause here. Come on, guys, I thought you were gonna kill as many Romans as possible. Here we go. Did I actually lose horses here? Are you serious? That's funny. Don't worry, it won't last that long. That general. Oh my gosh, are you serious? I mean, it doesn't matter, but still. That's annoying. Look at this Roman general. Holy cow. The enemy
general is killed. Fear makes a home in our enemies' hearts.
Oh, they'll break. Trust me, they'll break. Yep. Where's that German cavian? They're just sitting there. They should have teamed up.
The enemy show their true virtue. They are not soldiers.
All right, they're
only
dead.
Frightened rabbits running from our men.
Good riddance, second troll. So, is this a score resolution? I'd be chasing. I should still chase him down. I better get some upgrades. Let's see if I pop an upgrade out of this. Those dead red Romans. Caesar would be proud. It's like an RPG. You just run around going for experience upgrades. And while I'm doing this, I can reposition my cavian here, put it in the trees. I just want one experience upgrade for this unit. Archer Auxiliary. Should I bother? Man, no experience yet? Wow. This could suck. That should take some kind of... get some kind of a reward for it. Just move it from Parthia. None? Really? Damn, that's hardcore. Oh, screw it, whatever. I don't care. How many troops does Parthia have? Ooh, they got horse archers still. Nice! So, what I want to do, I want to come from this side. Possibly hit him. From the flank. Are they shooting yet? No, they're not. Start raining hell upon these Persian cav units. I don't think he sees my cav coming this way. Oh, but he will. Oh, but he will. You're still being shot, my friend. Retreat a little farther back than that. Keep going. A little more. Not that far back. Okay, where's my cab unit? They're tired now, good. I'll keep moving them back here so I can get them drop on from behind. See that? It's like Russell Crowe in Gladiator, how he rides through the forest with his dog and hits the enemy from behind. Ooh, let's let loose the dogs of war here. My archer is gonna shoot at them. Sit there, my friend. Yeah, there you go. Just stay there. Stay there and die. Oh, these guys are out of missiles. Let's light up the barbarian cav. Since they have light armor. Nice. Guess we start hitting the other cav units too. Let's play on their fear. Suck on it, dude. Once they kill their general, they're all gonna mass rout. Be beautiful. These chargy scumbags. A full-on blitz here.
The gods have filled the heart of the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward. The enemy general is slain, and now his men fear us. It is time to press the attack.
He might kill my cav unit. Let's get over here. At least I bogged them down. Let's kill that general now. If he's not dead already.
The gods have filled the heart of the enemy general with fear.
Where are you guys going?
Like a coward.
That's cute. Cut off of the escape over here. Ooh, right in the corner, guys. Right in the corner pocket. Oh, here comes Germani, still alive. Nice. Oh man, he's gonna escape it. kind of. Escape-ish, kind of-ish. I'll send this unit to chase after it. They might come back. Ooh, going in a Cantabrian circle. That's a good way to surrender. You don't play Scored and Last Man Standing the same way. Sometimes I do. Actually, most of the time I do, but here I played it more strategically. Mainly because of those trolls like Clarkster, who was sitting out of the fights to hit us from behind. There you go. There is another army here, sir. Where? Over here? Oh, look at that! I actually did have the most kills. 2,000 kills, so I would have won if this scored resolution. Sweet, I thought I was gonna get only the strategic win, but I got the tactical win too. Alright guys, good game to everybody. Especially Coyote Reed. He played really well. And I'll show you the armies, I guess. Wait, should I? Let's see if I can remember all the factions that were in that game. Okay, we had the Julii, we had Parthia, Armenia, Greece. Was there a Macedonian player? I forgot. SPQR, Scipii. I'm pretty sure I got these wrong, let's see. Parthia, Germania, Scipii, Julii. There was no SPQR. There was Macedon though. Macedon. Yeah, there's seven of us. What did I miss? Oh, Germania. Alright. Start with the Julia army first here. Here is the Julia army of something creative. Here's the Parthian army of CL. Here's the Armenian army of Coyote Reed. Here's the Greek army of the host, Fusilier. Here's the Macedonian army of the AI. Here's my army of the Scipii. Wait, I believe... I don't know. Whatever. Germania. Alright. Good game to everybody. Except for Clarkster. See you guys!